think I'm too slow.
Here's Mark's derby car. And they're throwing us out of the pits here. See in there, hon. Yeah.
As soon as you can miss, I'd like to get off
yeah.
the racetrack.
That's what they told me. Thanks. Here's Dad's car. He's in line on seat one, too. It's logging. He's in the third heat. Skeleton.
Next turn.
number 30.
All right, 4D.
30, put it back in line. Next, turn number 23. No doubt about it, the best appearing car, courtesy of the windshield back.
14.
Turn number 14. It's a lot coming back, looking for a shot. Car number 29 is going to find one. It's 13 still in it. It's your winner, the champion last year. Car number 1 still running.
Roger, Papa's number 13.
We'll be down to the 5 cars. Car number 29 is on the time clock. 29 is on the clock. It's 22-24. It's car number 1.
Go, Mark, go, come on.
It's 11-29 and 1 in. It's 5 cars right now for the win. Two of these drivers are going to be going to the feature event at number 5. And now 24 with a shot. Officials, we are down to 5 cars and only 5 for the win. It's 22-24, car number 1, 11-29. We are down to 5 and only 5.
Look at Dad's
it's
car.
24 running, car number 29 keeps stalling. Three cars to your left, we've got two to your right. Car number 11, let's go down to the other end. We got 3 cars down there. Let's start nailing one another. It's 24 still in it. Car number 27 is out of contention. It's car number 1 still in it, and they are overheating. Car number 29, you better push that pedal down. It's 11 in car number 29. We've got car number 11, car number 22 down the far end, and here comes car number 29. We could be down to 3 cars. It's 22-11, it's car number 29, we're down to 3 cars and only 3 for the win. Oh, 24. It's 3 cars and only 3. 2 of them are going to go to the championship event.
I doubt it.
29 now stalled on the time clock. It's 11, it's car number 22. Still able to move, still able to run. Car number 11 and 22 are hooked together. They're trying to get it on up. And now 29 is going to be some problems. 22 is almost free. Staying away from the out of bounds. And now 22 gets her loose. And 22 is able to make contact. And he does, and he's taking it to the top. We're down with 3 cars, it's at the three guys that are running the tire out there. It's 11-22, it's car number 29 for the win. Coming car number 11, we've got David Terry. 29, we've got Danny LeBlanc. And driving car number 22 is Mike Nando. It's up to these 3 guys. And 11 and 22 might be hooked up again. It's 3 cars and only 3. So we're going to get beautiful trophies courtesy of the windshield doctor. 29 is on the clock. 29 now stalled and unable to move. It's 11. It's car number 22. We're down to about 15 seconds. It's 11, it's car number 22 now.
Listen to that car.
You got it, the last 2 cars, able to run, able to move. 11 and car number 22. 11 and 22, the last 2 cars. Able to make contact with one another. Those 2 drivers are going to come up on stage to get your beautiful trophies, courtesy of the windshield doctor. Car number 11, David Terry. Car number 22, Mike Nando. And also, the best appearing car number 14.
See the turtle one?
Yep.
This is Scott Martell from South
Carolina. I like that one. He won last year. Go to me.
From Essex. Next driving car number 55 is Troy E. from Sarsborough. Next in line, driving car number 50 is Rick Dennis from Colchester. Next driving car number 58. Ed Rich from Burlington. All tow vehicles, please park on the other side of the racetrack. Next in line, driving car number 40 is Joe Sweeney from Burlington. Next driving car number 42 is Craig Sarvin from Milton. Next driving car number 43 is Robin Fontaine from Westford. Next turning around driving car number 51 is Jeff Hickey of Burlington.
Oh, look at this one.
Next turning around number 44, backing up in line is Bernard Savage from Marlboro. Next driving car number 52 is Chuck Bean from Richmond. Driving car number 53 is Stephen LeClaire from Burlington. Alright, we have another beautiful trophy handout, courtesy of the windshield doctor, going to the best paint job. Next driving car number 57, we've got Lloyd Thompson from Swan. I'm going to ask the following cars to please pull. Okay, we got one more guy in here now. Next in line, driving car number 59, is Jeff Gannett from Burlington. Ron, see if we can get these tow vehicles.
I want 51 to win.
While we're doing this. The following cars, please pull one car length forward or backward. Listen for the numbers. Car number 47, car number 51, 52, car number 56, and car number 58. 56, leave it there. Please applaud for one car and one car only. Once again, for the best appearing car, trophy courtesy of the windshield doctor.
There's a lot of good ones.
First car number 51. Okay, 51, put it back in line. After I call your number, please pull your car back in line. Next, car number 52. Next, car number 58. Next, car number 40. I'm sorry, next, car number 56. Back in line, 56. Next, car number 47. Pull it forward.
Yes,
51. Please applaud for one car only. First, car number 51. We apologize to the drivers, but it's too congested down at that far end. Someone's going to end up getting hurt. You're not going to have room to work on your cars anyways. So you might want to bring your trucks or your vehicles down to the other end or get your tools down to the other end. All right, we're going to go with another countdown. The winners are going to be the last two cars able to move and make contact with another active car. Those two drivers will receive prize money and a beautiful trophy, once again, courtesy of the windshield doctor. Drivers, once again, after the first minute, four wheels over the outside white line, you will be disqualified. Stop and take a look at those beautiful t-shirts and sweatshirts as soon as you get a chance. Citgo, you might want to move. We don't want a derby car running into that beautiful looking truck over there. We're getting a little close to our out of bounds line.
Robin's 43, Mike. Great car. Can you see him? He's in the second lane over there by the blue one in the middle one.
All right, drivers, check your seatbelts, shoulder harnesses, helmet straps at this time. Make sure they're secure and tight. Once again, people standing in front of that grandstand over there, people have paid to sit down behind you. Please have a seat. You are not permitted to stand in front of the grandstand. All right, let's go with a countdown. 10 to the word, go. We'll get the drivers in the second heat. Off and hitting. Let's hear it out there. 10. Your cars. 45 is out of his car.
It's still burning underneath. I can see a little flame burning down there. Let them try it right now. Do not move your cars once again. All right, we're going to go with a short countdown. 5 to the word go for the remaining cars. Car number 45 does start back up. All right, let's do it. 5 to the word go. 5, 4. This car number 43 and 16 in it as well. We're down to about 6 cars, it looks like right now. Car number 47, push that pedal down. Car number 50, let's go. We got a couple guys sitting around down here. Car number 41, let's get moving.
Go, Robbie, go!
This 43 going down to the other end. And 43 with a good shot. Sale, let's get those guys out of there. 47, let's go. 47, 41. Let's get them down here to the middle. This car number 1655 in the action. This car number 41, we got those guys hooked up. Car number 16, we got with a good shot. This 50, this 55. Ooh, oh, look at that radiator roof. A lot of hot air blowing around. Driver, do not climb out the side window. It's 55 right now, it's car number 50. It's 45, car number 50, a lot of day response, car number 41. 41 appears to be okay, moving the car back and forth. Car number 47, let's get down here in the middle, your last and final warning. 47,
go, Robbie, go!
45 as well. We're down to about 6 or 7 cars right now for the win. We're looking for 2. It's 43 now with a shot. Ron, just watch that one.
Go, Robbie!
It's 16 still in it. It's car number 55. It's 43. It's car number 50. We're down to 5 or 6 cars in it for the win. We're looking for 2. 2 more guys to go to the feature. Boom, and 55 with a crunching shot. 55 with a good shot, and now car number 41 is stalled. It's 50 now. Good hit. You have to be able to move and make contact at all times. It's 47 now with a shot. It's turn for entry and 41 gets it going. Ooh, and a real hard shot by 55. But 41 is still
going. Go, Robbie!
We're down to about 5, 6 cars. Car number 16 is on the time clock. It's 41 and 55 running strong. It's car number 43, ooh, with a hard shot there at 47 and 43. It looks like 5 cars right now and 16 still on the clock. It's 43, 47, it's car number 55. A lot of hot engines out here, a lot of smoking, it's tough to see. And 41 gets her going. We're back with 6. We're back with
6. Go, Robin!
Get it going. 1241, search for those cars. It's 47 right now. It's car number 55.
Come on, Robin!
And 47 with another good shot. It's Batman on the loose.
Go, Robin!
It's 47 now. It's 55. It's car number 43. We could be down to 3 cars as the time clock is ticking down. Two and all 3 cars find one another. It's 55 moving, it's 47. You got it, the last two cars. Car number 47, 5th minute. Car number 55, 7th place. Both drivers are winners. Both drivers are winners. This is a beautiful trophy. It's courtesy of the windshield.
Was it Robin?
Please applaud on the grandstand side only, 88. second line. 88 back in line. Next, car number 79. All right, 79 back in line.
There's
Jeff. Next, car number 73. Next, the green one, car number 85. All right, we're down to three. Please applaud for one and one only. First, car number 79. All right, next, car number 71. Courtesy of the windshield doctor. Drivers, check your seatbelts, shoulder harnesses, helmet straps. Make sure they're secure and tight. All right, let's go with the countdown. 10 to the word, go. Once again, please do not stand in front of the grandstands at any time. Let's do it. 10.
It's 87, 72. It's car number 88.
everybody's attention. And now 89 is looking at 89 with a little shot. Carter 89. 89 to go from seven. And he's still in it. It's 72 and 89. We are down to these six cars. We have five of them moving. Carter 72 is running out of power. And he's almost out. It's 88 and 89. We've got three down at the far end. We've got 83 and they're all hung up trying to get a look. Here comes 89 through the pan. Car number 88 coming through. Watching out for the driver's door. He slowed right down. And now 80 with a shot. It's 89, it's 88. It's car number 87. 83 still in it. It's 87, we're down to five cars and only five now. And 83 is looking for a shot. It's cars 80, 88, car number 89. We are down to five. And now 83 with a good shot. It's up to these five guys out here. 88 stalls and now he restarts. Car number 83 could be in trouble. And now 83 gets her moving and 80 with a nice hit. Car number 88's been going to that corner for the whole event. It's a good setup point. Car number 89 gets her moving. Ooh, and there's a good shot. Car number 87 connected. 88 set up again. We could be down to four cars now. It's 89 and 87 still moving. It's car number 88. We have four cars right now, 83 is on the time clock. We're going to be down to four. We're looking for two, the last two cars. We'll be going to the feature event and now 89 is stalled and 89 goes on the clock. It's 87, it's car number 88 right now. We could be down to two. It's 80 right now, stalled, trying to get a running. Car number 88 is running. Let's hold it up guys. Red flag is out, hold it up. We got a little fire, go ahead firemen. Drivers, do not move your cars. Go ahead firemen, we're all set. Is the fire out? I can't tell. All right, a short countdown. Five to the word, go. I think we only have two cars moving. Five, four, three, two, one, go. It's 88 right now. Running, but unable to move. We're waiting for the official signal on the time clock. We've got 80 here moving. It could be three cars, and now 80 stalls again. And now 80 restarts. Is the last car, 88 and 80 are hooked together. Second last car that made contact, in my opinion, was car number 88. We'll check with the officials. We're trying to get them unhooked. Car number 87, let's nail them once. This 88 is car number 80. It's 88, it's car number 87. The last car to make contact, you got it. 87, car number 88 were the last two cars that hit one another. Those are the two winners, 87 and 88. A tough break for car number 80. It was the third last car to make contact. Those two drivers, 87, 88, as well as car number 85, up on stage, get your beautiful trophies. Courtesy of the windshield doctor. First of
best appearing car. Let's hear it for him. Car number 85, Brian LaRocque of Williston. Congratulations to you. And our two winners, driving car number 87, Larry Farrell, and driving car number 88, David Warren from Milton. Congratulations to both of you guys.
Peter, stop. Somebody's got a poor Jeff. Nice looking car. Didn't even get smacked.
It's 20 still in the action. It's car number 12.
It's 15. It's hard for 76 for the shot. We've got 16 still in the action. It's hard for 57. Ooh, 12 and almost a barrier over. And now they're stalled. Car number 12 is running. It's 15 still in the action. Come on, 78. If you're in it, push that pedal down. 78 with about 15 seconds. It's car number 83 now. It's 23. It's car number 37. Like 30 right now with car number 76, car number 78 having problems backing up. It's 54, it's car number 15.
Jeff, what happened?
We're looking for two guys, two winners out here, and now a couple have stalled. It's 54 still running. We have two cars moving, the time clock ticking down on the remaining cars. And now we have three. It's 72. 54 is now stalled. The time clock ticking down on 54. I don't know that he's in it. They're checking the other number over there. I think it's the car that's got their hood open right now. The time limit is 30 seconds when it's down to three cars.